Natural timber is a beautiful addition to any home. However, you must be aware of how much ongoing maintenance is required. Typically, an exterior natural timber surface needs to be recoated every 12 to 18 months. If the timber is in full sun, it can be as often as every 6 months. If natural timber is not maintained, it can start to delaminate and the timber can begin to bleach, requiring even more effort in sanding back to bare and staining to get it back to its original condition. There are a number of questions you need to answer before recoating your natural timber. Firstly, is the natural timber a deck or trims, such as windows, doors, or blinds? Secondly, is the natural timber interior, protected from the elements, or exterior and open to the elements, such as the wind, rain, and sun? Thirdly, what was your natural timber previously coated in? An oil-based coating or a water-based coating? Finally, if it was an oil-based system, was it a one-pack system or a two-pack system? You must be able to answer all these questions so that you can purchase the right product for the job. If you know exactly what was on your deck or natural timber, you can simply recoat it with the same product. If you don't know what was the previous coating, then you want to make sure you don't coat the natural timber with a different type of product, because it could react and cause the new coating to fail, wasting time and money. Natural timber products are expensive and range from $30 to $60 for 1 litre. So the best advice I can give you before you start is to visit your local paint trade or retail centre. There you'll be able to discuss the exact surface you need to coat and they will be able to recommend the right product and application method. If you don't know what your deck or natural timber was previously painted in, then you have two options. Your first option is to sand the timber back to bare and then choose whatever product you desire. For the internal natural timber trims, you could use an oil-based polyurethane product like this, or a water-based product like this. An oil-based product will mean it will take longer to dry and you will need to use turps to wash your brushes out, etc. Most people tend towards water-based products these days. They have fast dry times, 3 hours compared to 8 hours, and because you can wash up in water, they are more DIY friendly. For decks, you have the same decision as oil-based or water-based, but you also have a third option of Sikkens, which is a microporous, water-repellent, pigmented, protective coating. Whatever that means, all you need to know is that it creates a really beautiful natural timber finish for your decks. Finally, if you don't know what your natural timber floor was previously coated in, you can recoat with Cabot's CFP for interior and Sikkens CTOL BLX Pro for exterior. Both are water-based products that can be coated directly over oil or water-based products and have very quick dry times. As you can see with natural timber, the hard work is in selecting the right product. The actual application is easy and a great job for a DIY painter to start with. Often the products can be mopped on with a lamb's wool applicator like this one, or a standard brush. Even when recoating it, it is wise to give it a light sand before for the first coat, wait the recommended dry time, and recoat as per the manufacturer's recommendations. The end result is a really beautiful finish that, when partnered with stone, brick, or painted timber, creates contrast and interest. I hope these natural timber painting tips are helpful, and please go and view some of our other videos in our how-to series.